Hello guys, this is a video for all of you that have a low-end PC, a potato PC. I have 20k games and about 3,000 hours of playing Apex. I'm not the best player, but I have a long time on this game. So, if your PC looks something like that, no. Something like that. This is the video for you. The PC, the potato PC I had, which I have played about 1,000 hours, it's this one. My CPU was an AMD Athlon 4-core, the 845. My RAM was 8 gigabytes, DDR3, and my GPU was a Radeon HD 7850 with 1 gigabyte of RAM. So I'm gonna start this video talking first of all about the configure files of settings and everything, which I'm not gonna say much because Respawn cannot allow you to mess anymore with these settings. So don't bother doing anything with these settings or with auto access. All these commands are not anymore, you're not anymore able to mess with them except FPS max or no FPS. So let's jump straight to what you can do with your potato PC to have better FPS. It's really simple. The less demanding you make your game, the easier it's gonna be for you. So, video settings, you need everything to low. Everything to low. And I'm gonna talk about two settings that some people are thinking that it's gonna make their PC better. Adaptive resolution FPS. It's a good idea. What this setting does, it makes your resolution lower than what you have set it up. It works better with the native resolution. But the problem is that when you activate this, anti-aliasing goes on. So the moment you activate your adaptive resolution FPS target, anti-aliasing TSAA jumps in. So you cannot run this setting without the anti-aliasing. The problem is when you have a low-end GPU, the anti-aliasing, it's really demanding and it hurts your FPS. So it's better to keep this to zero and anti-aliasing to none. What you can do to make your game have more FPS is to mess around with your resolution. So bring your resolution as low as possible. This is gonna help your GPU have more FPS. Another thing you can do, it's go to aspect ratio and go for 6:9, which probably that's what you're gonna have, to 4/3, and go to this resolution. This resolution is lower than this resolution. So again, you're gonna have some gain in performance. Now, I'm gonna talk about two other settings that in some low GPUs, it worked with me. Gave me a little boost for some reason, which I don't really know. It's the texture streaming budget. When you have it none, supposedly, you have less demand from your GPU. But for some reason, when I had it to very low, or to low, I had a small jump in the FPS. You can try this one, see how it works for you. Finally, I'm gonna talk about the texture filtering, which I heard that about NVIDIA cards, if you put it to linear, you have better performance. I just heard about it. I haven't tested because I don't have an NVIDIA. I have AMD GPUs, and my AMD low card, I used bilinear, and I tried to have the best performance of my GPU. One last thing I'm gonna talk is about what happens in your game when things are happening. Your game, what is hurting your FPS. As long as fire range loads, I'm gonna say that what really hurts FPS is thermites, smoke grenades, and caustic gas. When too many thermites fall around you, you're game doesn't run. When too many thermites fall around you, you're gonna see that your FPS are dropping. So you can consider not using so many thermites. I know it's really cool, but you can have that in mind. So for those who don't know what thermite is, they're new to the game, I'm gonna show you. This is your thermite. So, when you have a thermite, this graphic makes your FPS go down. You don't see my FPS going down simply because I have upgraded my PC from a potato to a high-end PC. Smokes make also your FPS go down, and also caustics, gas can make your FPS goes down. In general, any graphics that have this kind of performance, that you see smokes and things around you, they're gonna make your FPS go down. Also, revenants. Tactical, this thing, it's graphic demanding. So that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoy. All those of you have a low-end PC, sometime in the future they're gonna be able to upgrade their PC. Enjoy gaming, guys. Bye bye.